Oops, it's too high up. Ooh, there we go. Much better. Hey, what's up, guys? Dilly Dilly back again for another Friday video. And in today's video, I'm sure you can probably tell by the title, you're like, wait, what? You've never had a cheeseburger before? Listen, all right? It's not the fact that I've ever had a cheeseburger before. It's the fact that I always usually get hamburgers aside from cheeseburgers. Ever since I was little, I don't remember why I didn't like cheese, or I was scared of cheese, or have like a cheese phobia or something. Don't get it on my burger. Like, pizza's okay. Some mac and cheeses, if the cheese is more yellow than a school bus, I can't do it. I can't with it, I'm sorry. Which is exactly why I decided to go out to the place with the most yellow cheese on the damn planet. And I'm gonna be trying a cheeseburger today for the first time. I know it doesn't sound like much, but me even thinking about doing this is like complete out of my comfort zone. So you guys better feel special that you're watching this. So ever since I was a little kid, I've just been getting hamburgers. I never really saw that need for cheese. If you eat a burger with the bun, the patty, some condiments on there, some, you know, ketchup, mustard, that kind of thing, that's it. Everything else is unnecessary. Lettuce? What is lettuce for? Crunchy for what? For what? Tomatoes? Yeah, freaking right. Hell no. What else? Onions? For what? What are the onions there for? Can somebody please tell me what the onions are there for? Because I bet you none of you guys can tell me one solid good reason why onions should be on a hamburger. See, but here's the thing that I want to figure out. Is that even when I think of cheese, it makes me want to... So I don't know if it's just like a phobia thing, like I'm just scared of cheese, or I'm just being like a little baby and I just need to, you know, eat it. Cause I really haven't had one since I was like really, really little. So I don't know, maybe I just had like one bad experience when I was a kid and now I'm about to take a bite of a cheeseburger right now and it's about to change my whole life. This has been one of my greatest fears since I was probably, for as long as I can remember, honestly. Anybody who knows me personally knows that I hate cheese with a passion, and I'm not excited for this at all. I haven't eaten anything normal today, so me eating the cheeseburger as my first thing, it's not gonna be good. So before you guys watch me dive perilously into danger, if you guys wanna follow my social medias, they'll be right down here. Just do it before I die, please, cause I need my cloud to go up before I go to the grave. All right, is it that time? Hello? Is it about that time?
Yes, Dilly Dilly, it is about that time.
Oh, okay, all right. Bam! Here it is, ladies. Here is the object in question right now, in the flesh. Here we have possibly the worst cheeseburger that you could possibly get from McDonald's. It's literally plain. It's only cheese, meat, and bread. That's all. I do have a second burger. On that second burger, I'm gonna add condiments onto it to see if the condiments fix the taste of the actual cheese on the burger. But this one, I'm just gonna take a bite of it. Yo, can I get a bucket? Anybody got a bucket? I don't wanna throw up in my own room. See, it's already making me gag, so I know it's a brain thing. Like, I haven't even tasted it, and I'm already wanting to gag. Like, my eyes are getting watery and stuff like that. Like, I'm already predetermined that I don't like it. So I need to clear my mind, need to relax. It's not that big a deal. I'm just gonna take a bite of some bullshit. I'm gonna chew it up and I'm gonna swallow it. And that's gonna be all. You know what? It might honestly be good. I might take another bite. Who knows? No, it's not gonna happen. All right, shout out Bianca for getting me this hydro flask. Hold on, let me prep myself. Gosh, can't wait for all the comments to be like, oh my God, Dylan's so dramatic. You don't know how hard this is for me, all right? Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, jeez. Okay, so thoughts on that. So I took the first bite, I started chewing. It wasn't that bad. I didn't taste anything other than the meat of the actual burger. But then, towards the end, I started to get this like texture in my mouth. It honestly felt like plastic. Then the cheese flavor then hit, and that's right there.
No, God, please, no, no, no!
Like I said, if it's yellower than a school bus, I can't with it. I'm sorry. So that cheese tasted like plastic, was yellower than a school bus, tasted like the cheese from the Cheese Touch and Diary of a Wimpy Kid. So we already got 3 negatives so far. But once again, I dare ask the question, for what reason is cheese on a hamburger? All right, so that first cheeseburger was a I will not be doing that again. Now on for the next one. I wanna see if I actually put condiments on it, if it's actually gonna make it better, or if it's gonna make it worse, or if it's gonna make it, I don't know, in between? All right, this burger right here, we got some ketchup on it, we got some mustard on it, we got some Thousand Island dressing on it. I'm trying to douche this thing in some sauce so we can get away from that cheese flavor. Yeah, that's right, I said douche. Burger looks similar in comparison, but it packs flavors that the other burger did not. And because of that, we shall give it a second try. So without further ado, ladies, cheers. Okay, hold on, I got psyched out. I need a redo of that first bite, hold on. It's because I keep looking at the cheese as I'm biting it, and then I realize cheese is in my mouth, and I'm like, oh my god, I need to get that out of f***ing windpipe. Okay, ready? Blind. I'm just gonna, what side of the burger do I want to bite on? So that one definitely did not feel the cheese plastic that I felt the last time. I also didn't taste it as much. I would say definitely more towards the end I started to taste it. Even though I didn't really taste it, my mind was still like freaking out, like holy shoot, you have cheese in your mouth. I'm sure if I didn't think cheese was as bad as it is, I probably would be completely fine with eating it. But it's literally like a mental thing, like I have a phobia of cheese. But I will definitely be sticking to my hamburgers. You guys can have all the cheeseburgers. I don't want none of them. But thank you so much for helping me solve the mystery of whether I like cheeseburgers or not. If you did enjoy this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Also comment, do you like cheeseburgers? You prefer hamburgers? Let me know. As always, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And also, if you hit that post notification little button, it'll also notify you every single time that I upload. I'm gonna go throw up repeatedly into the bathroom for the horror that I have just ingested. I'll talk to you guys next Friday. Sound good? Alright guys, see you later. Love you guys so much. Bye. Thanks. Have a great rest of your day. See you later. Thanks. Bye. Thanks. See ya.